What's up, guys? It's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including...